Hello, everyone. Always a joy to be talking to you from Palma. We're here at the Visit Mallorca Estadi. I'm Derek Ray. With me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And we have action coming up from the first leg of the Conmebol Recopa. It's Fortaleza, and they face Coquimbo Unido.
Well, the Libertadores and Sudamericana winners looking to claim bragging rights over this two-leg final. It may not be the biggest event in South American football, but these fans don't seem to mind. The atmosphere is great in here, and hopefully we'll have a brilliant game.
A look at the starting 11 today. Pretty well balanced, this formation, Lee.
Yeah, it can be a 4-2-3-1 in the offensive mode, but it can also go back to a 4-5-1 when you're defending. The lone striker will be supported by the three just behind him, especially the number 10, who will be given a free role.
The opposition starting 11. The emphasis perhaps on keeping things tight at the back, Lee.
Yeah, I really like this system. Very fluid look about it. It can be five at the back when you haven't got the ball, but those wing-backs can push into midfield to make a 3-4-3 formation. The width supplied by the wingers to a lone striker.
Gracias por estar aquí. Esto empieza ya.
And they kick off here. Struggling to keep the ball. I must say, this looks promising. A tremendous block. Unable to keep the ball that time. Opportunity to take the lead. Well, body in the way. Fernando Manriquez. Excellent challenge. And he read it superbly. Oh, not great defending. Oh, what's he gone and done? And putting his body on the line. And firing it into the area. Just couldn't capitalize there. And he clears the danger. And they need to get tighter here. And whipped into the box. Well, not a great ball played in. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. This looks promising. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Well, the pass not finding its target. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Oh, that's a fine pass. And that puts them in position. And the challenge, crisp and clean. Well, with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. Referees like to manage the game just as much as players do, but today it is an early yellow card and we'll see what effect that has on the match.
Well, it'll have a big effect, especially on the player and also the defenders around that player that's been booked earlier in the game, because they now know he's walking a tightrope.
Well, Lee, interested to get your opinion in the potential approach of the visitors today.
Well, I suppose you can't blame them for travelling away and...
It's there for him! He's going to be angry with himself, Lee, having failed to take that chance so early in the game.
Well, the first chance of a game is important, but the first goal, sometimes it comes, you're not expecting it.
Manriquez. Oh, lovely ball. Can they take the lead? Now, the shot from that position left a bit to be desired.
You've just got to hit the target. Let the power down a little bit and go for accuracy.
Effective challenge. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Well, just fractionally wide. Good strike. Well, that ball looks promising. Great challenge. He got nothing but ball. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Fruitful looking attack. In with a chance. Must be. Good stop from the keeper. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Over it comes. Competent.
At the right time, foils the attacker.
Fernando Manriquez. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Getting in there to take it away. Salas. Dangerous looking attack. Well, let's see about the cross. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Well, possession ceded. He has time to play it over. Gives it a go. Ball is loose. Well, a time for composure on the ball.
Well, we're all looking at the forwards to win games. I'm telling you now, goalkeepers win games too. What a save.
Well, no luck keeping possession. It ought to be the goalkeeper's ball. Extremely sloppy in possession. Chance to do damage. That's a perfect challenge. High quality defending. Well, they couldn't keep possession. Very good reading of the game to win possession back. That's a very impressive piece of defending. And a chance for him on the flank. Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. And the keeper can gather. Fernando Manriquez. Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Well, nicely cut out. Fernando Manriquez. Failed to keep hold of it. Well, far from textbook defending. Can they forge ahead? What an important piece of defending. Salas. Effective looking pass. He's beaten his man comprehensively. It might be the moment to get them ahead. A goal to give them a 1-0 lead. An excellent value for that advantage, you've got to say.
Well, here it is again, and I wonder how he waltzes past the defender so easily. And sometimes, with all the time in the world, you can fluff your lines, but he composes himself and slips it past the keeper beautifully.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. He's given us away. In behind for him to chase. And thwarted there following the cross. Can they get in behind them? Wonderful block. Corner kick awarded. And let's see if this will help them add to their lead. And now the delivery. Looks promising, this. Oh, tremendous block. Gets in the way once more. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Might be on for them, and it's played into the centre, and you don't want to lose possession there. Well, he'll be a bit disappointed with that attempt, not troubling the keeper. And a goal kick is the outcome. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Well, truth be told, he's only had a very limited influence on the game. What have you made of his performance, Lee?
Yeah, he struggled to get the ball in the right areas. I think you can put that down to his teammates a little bit. The service he's got is not up to scratch, but he's also not creating enough space for himself, not making the right runs. It's a poor performance, really, and probably a major factor why they're losing, Derek.
The emphasis is on creativity. Crossing possibilities. It did look on for them, but not to be. And intercepts again. Surely the equaliser. And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. This could level it, and fired against the crossbar. And foul it is then. The referee correctly decided. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? And the free kick caught cleanly by the keeper. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. They won't complain about having won the corner, and maybe an opportunity to increase their advantage. Played into the centre of the box. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. The electronic board has been held in the air, and we're going to have a minimum of 4 added minutes. Gonzalez. Farfan. He's in here. And it's gone in! The team's separated by 2 goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent move to evade the defender. And then the composure is impressive as he smashes the ball with all he has to beat a forlorn goalkeeper. Brilliant strike.
Well, a second goal for them here. Slipshod passing. Abrigo. And taken away. Might be able to get in behind the defence. It'll be a corner. Looks promising, this. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. You've certainly got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Lee.
Well, Derek, he's had a stormer, hasn't he? Scored a goal. He's certainly troubled all the defenders around there as well. I think there's more to come in the second half.
And they kick off here. Referees like to manage the game just as much as players do, but today it is an early yellow. It's there for him. He's going to be angry with himself, Lee, having failed to take that chance so early in the game.
Well, the first chance of a game's important.
The shot from that position left a bit to be desired.
You've just got to hit the target. Let the power down a little bit and go for it.
Well, just fractionally wide. Good strike. in with a chance. Must be. Good stop from the keeper. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Well, he's beaten his man comprehensively. It might be the moment to get them ahead. A goal to give them a 1-0 lead. An excellent value for that advantage. You've got to... Wonderful block. Corner kick awarded. And let's see if this will help them add to them. Gets in the way once more. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. They won't complain about having won the corner and maybe an opportunity to increase their advantage. Farfan. He's in here. And it's gone in. The team's separated by 2 goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Not what he was intending, bad pass. And very deftly cut out. What can they do from here? And they did help. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. Certainly a tricky call for the referee. He's gone for the yellow card, although there are those who would argue that was the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity.
I'd be one of those, Derek. I think he's very, very lucky to get away with that. Got the yellow, should have had a red.
Long way out this. Fantastically taken free kick, but no reward.
Oh, it's brilliant technique. Keeper's beaten, but the bar isn't.
And he read it well. Fruitful looking attack. It's with Abrigo. Must be. Well, the post getting in the way there. He had to score, and he does.
Well, all the players have bought into the coach's vision of how to win the ball back high up the pitch. Pressing football like this is a joy to watch for me, Derek.
Through three goals without reply. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. Wasteful again in possession. Defended well. Salas. Abrigo. And fed forwards. And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. To cut out, really. Oh, great vision. And taking it away. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Manriquez. Well, visionary passing. Real chance. And the ball is loose. And that's a corner. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Played into the centre of the box. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. And a goal kick will be next. Well, we're focusing on him for a reason. He's playing with real authority and attack, Lee.
Well, Derek, he's what I used to call a pest. Never lets up, always asking questions of you as a defender. Questions you don't normally have the answer to. That's why he gets so many goals.
Into the advanced position, pulls it back. Oh, a tremendous block, closing down well. And over comes the corner. Struggling to get it away, but it can't get through. Well, no mistake from the keeper, acting decisively. Abrigo. Salas. And a throw-in forthcoming.
Esta es una llamada para Claudia Serafín. Su hijo Nacho la espera en recepción.
Chance to do damage. It might be on for them. Oh, surely. He can't hold on to it. Not a time for composure on the ball. Farfan. Fernando Manriquez. Good tackle, take it away. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And what can they do to stop him running at them? Well, not a million miles away.
Well, that was great football, Derek. Using their pace to full effect, so close.
In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Can he do it? Can they stop it going in? Not a time for cool heads. And breaking at pace with menace. Oh, he's given the ball away. Running room in the wide position. An incisive pass. It just needs to remain icy cool. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Manriquez. It is to be a throw-in. Pereira, Gonzalez, it's there for him, still could be dangerous, tremendous intuition to win it back.
Well, everybody in this ground, including me and you, Derek, think that's in. Goalkeeper didn't think so.
So 20 minutes to go. What a perfect ball now. How about this? What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Successfully cut out. No real conviction in the challenge. No nonsense clearance. Offside, close one. Fernando Manriquez, and they are on the move again. Nicely cut out. Good technique displayed. The keeper was never likely to be in trouble then. And he saw the situation developing. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Patient build-up at the moment. It's opening up for them. And the flag raised. Offside it is. Tremendous ball played through. We wondered who was going to win the race. The answer, the goalkeeper. Gonzalez. Manriquez. Well, nothing productive, really. Oh, he's given it away. Farfan. Now he must favour the cross. That was perfectly timed, and it is going to be a corner. Played into the centre of the box. Not to be this time. And there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. And intercepted it. But attacking possibilities. Well, how close was that? Inches away. And space to exploit, maybe. Won it back. Disappointing pass. It is to be a throw-in. An important interception. Abrigo. Delivered into the area here. No nonsense clearance. Now can they make something happen? Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. It might be on for them. Opportunity to deliver the cross. And that is the sort of tackle he had scripted in his mind. So now a corner. Substitution time it is here. And he's fired over the corner. Firing it towards goal.
Safe, but still a chance.
So, a corner here. And firing it into the area. Well, clattered away. Will he find the net? Excellent block. Credit to them for winning back possession. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce?
Oh, big opportunity!
And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
Well, let's see that one again. It's all about the contact. Does everything right. He's not bothered where the goal is. He knows where it is. He gets a beautiful strike on it.
A chance to revisit the goal. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. A chance to whip it in. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Read it superbly to take back possession. Manriquez. Well, it could be on for him here. Oh, what an opportunity. It's been squandered.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one and he's squandered it big time.
Played into the centre of the box. Fernando Manriquez. He must finish! Well, you know, I don't think the goalkeeper will be the slightest bit bothered by that effort.
Well, he won't want to watch that on the replay, I tell you. He was way, way wide there.
What can they do from here? Well, they couldn't keep possession. Gonzalez. Fernando Manriquez. Well, they could really get at the opposition. And it's gone behind for the corner. Now the delivery. The end product just wasn't there. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. Over it comes. Just the clearance that was needed. And there goes the final whistle. It's gone the wrong way as far as the home fans are concerned, Lee.
Well, there was some terrible football on view at times today. They always seem one step behind, and that is perfectly reflected in the scoreline. Need some days on the training ground to reset things, I think.
Well, as we run the rule over this man's work, positive after positively.
Well, what a great all-round performance that was from the lad. His team won, he was quality throughout the side, but his decision-making today was absolutely brilliant. Well played.
Farfan. He's in here. The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it. It's with Abrigo. Must be. Well, the post getting in the way there. He had to score, and he does. Opportunity.